Do you know about how many QFTs we have to do?
I remember in sixth grade when we had the sex education teacher for the week. I just thought that was the greatest thing, and I just was like, that's what I want to do. I want to educate.
It's an early morning setup for these county employees, but it's all part of their job.
Hi, my name is Larry Pettis. I am a CDI, communicable disease investigator with tuberculosis control. Is that my ice?
Larry spent 3 years at Long Beach State.
I finally found what major I needed to get into to actually be in health education, which was health science, health development.
She ended up transferring to San Diego State. There, she volunteered and worked for various organizations. After finishing school, she found herself working for the County of San Diego.
My first job as a CDI was in epidemiology, but I knew that I could do something else. So that's when I transferred into TB. A lot of times I say I'm an investigator, and then they'll ask, oh, you know, they think I'm a police investigator. And then I have to, you know, as soon as I say disease, they're like, oh. Good morning, this is Larry.
As a disease detective, she never knows where she'll find her next patient.
What we do is we will follow up and investigate different patients that have TB. Hola, señor. ¿Está lista? Okay, vámonos. And we follow up to make sure they get into treatment, make sure that they're located, make sure that they are educated and informed on exactly what they have. It's a lot of footwork. It's a lot of investigation.
CDIs must act when there's a reported case. Just like one in downtown San Diego.
He was infectious. He was an active case where he was actively coughing. And because TB is an airborne, it's easy to pass it when you're coughing. So from that, we had to find all the people who had contact with him in that certain amount of time.
Do you have like a preference or that side? Okay.
And in this case, because a lot of them leave early to go to work, we have to always be convenient for them. And the most convenient time for us to be there was at 6 a.m.
Checking for TB requires a simple test.
All the CDIs are phlebotomy certified, which means we can draw blood. So either we do a QFT, which is a blood test. With the blood test, you don't have to return. We will give you the results in about a week. We take them to our public health lab. Or we have the TST, which is usually people know as the bubble test. You take it, and then you return in 2 days, and we read it.
Dealing with tuberculosis in San Diego County is a team effort. And CDIs are an integral part when it comes to patient care.
We attend the public health nurse meetings every 2 weeks. The nurses will give their updates on the patient, and the CDIs will fill them in on anything that we do as far as monitoring that patient. So it's good for everyone to be able to get there so that if there is anything that was missing, we can always come together and try to find a solution. TB is life-threatening, but it is treatable.
Before this, have you ever gotten a TB test before?
The county's tuberculosis program provides various services for patients.
We provide them with a doctor. We have our own clinic that will monitor and make sure they get their medication, x-ray.
There's even services for patients who are homeless.
We are at the Bissell complex. There's four little cottages that we use for home isolation. When individuals don't have a home or anywhere to go while they're infectious, they can stay here. Each individual that is in a cottage has to have an ankle monitor on. So that monitors to make sure that they don't leave the premises. They can walk outside, get some fresh air, but as far as going down the street or anything, it will sound off and it will notify someone in the office.
But once patients are cleared of infection, they must move on.
So I will see you on
Thursday.
I love when you build that trust with someone that they trust you to come in and get tested, or they trust you that they believe that you know that you want the best for them.
Okay, so you don't have to come back on Thursday?
Yeah.
Because we drew your blood, so you'll get your results.
We also get tested every 6 months to make sure that we're negative still.
Hello, how are you? Good morning.
If you are an outgoing person, you like talking to people, you like educating people, a CDI position is for you.